What's going on, everybody? My name is MT, and welcome back to yet another movie trailer reaction video. And this time, it's not for a superhero movie. I know, it's weird. I usually just do superhero movies. But it is for a very important movie, the Assassin's Creed movie, a movie that I feel has been in development for like a million zillion years. And this movie's supposed to be really cool because it is actually set in the actual Assassin's Creed video game universe. So I've been really eager to see some footage of this, because like all video game adaptations, you know, it might suck. So I'm eager to see how this looks. So without further ado, let's get into this thing. Click. Jimmy Kimmel with the trailers, man. He always got the trailers. I don't know how he gets them. He just gets them. Probably just some type of drug dealer. Drugs for trailers. All right, we got buildings. Michael Fassbender.
Where am I?
Emma Stone?
Yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead.
That's not good.
You no longer exist.
What kind of prison is this?
Is Kanye West?
It's not a prison. You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who has been dead
for
500 years.
Knives!
What do you want from me?
Your past. Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
Nice!
I am God, even though I'm a man of God. My whole life in the hand of God. So y'all better quit playing with God.
Violence! Fight on the roof, fight on the streets. Jump, kick, run! Damn! Parkour, parkour! I would not make that jump.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
They are not doing the haystack. They are not. No. They are not doing the haystack jump. No way. You can't. No. Look. All right. I understand that this is a video game adaptation and you want to be as true to the video games as you can. But there is no way that somebody jumps off of a clock tower or whatever the hell that building was into like a stack of hay or whatever the hell he's going to land into and be okay. That's not. No, I thought they would go for a little bit more realism than that. So yeah, that was the Assassin's Creed movie trailer. It looks really cool. Because I feel like, I don't know, I mean the action-wise looks really cool. And the settings look really great. But I don't want to say that it's going to be good, though. Because I really, after The Prince of Persia, and I don't know, apparently Ratchet and Clank sucks. I don't know, I feel like people just can't get video game adaptations right. So, I don't know, we'll see. We'll see about that. But yeah, what do you guys think of the trailer? Let me know in the comment section underneath my body. And yeah, I'm probably gonna go to sleep now, because it's, what time is it? 1:20 a.m. I'm filming a reaction video. I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
This dude is a monster. He has mastered pretty much every form of martial arts there is in the Marvel Universe. Like, whether it's armed or unarmed combat, T'Challa has learned and can execute every technique there freaking is. He's mastered every weapon known to man. He's an expert marksman. And boy, if he's looking for you, you better watch the fuck out.